my name is Jeff Amstutz, and I'm a software engineer from Intel here at SIGGRAPH 2019, showcasing Intel Rendering Framework. Intel Rendering Framework is a collection of libraries that helps users easily do ray tracing and rendering at scale on Intel CPUs. I'm here at the Intel Create event, showing off a collection of Intel Rendering Framework libraries, namely OSPRay, Open Image Denoise, Embry, and our upcoming OpenVKL library. Behind me, we're showing our new Open Volume Kernel library integrated with the OSPRay rendering library to render 1.5 terabytes of simulation data courtesy of Argonne National Labs and UC Santa Barbara. To enable us to render 1.5 terabytes of data, we're using Intel's new Optane DC persistent memory. Persistent memory lets us scale far beyond the limits of DDR, and we have 2 terabytes of memory available on each node of this cluster that we're running on. What we're seeing here is 3,000 time steps from a stellar radiation simulation. And because it all fits entirely in Optane memory, we can scroll through any time step in this time series. This better helps scientists explore the entire data set so they can better understand how this radiation evolves over a period of 30 days. This demo combines a number of cool Intel technologies, Open Volume Kernel Library, accelerating brand new volumetric path tracing features in OSPRay, all at scale never seen before, enabled by Optane DC persistent memory across multiple nodes in a cluster.